an equation in mathematics, it's either true or it's false, you know. So that e to the I pi plus 1 equals 0, as Euler discovered 3 centuries ago, is equally true today. It's timeless. It's timeless. So mathematics plays a different, has a different character from other subjects. Now we add to that knowledge, but we don't subtract from that knowledge. The calculus is both practical and beautiful. And throughout the book, the practical aspect of mathematics, solving these problems like the ones I've mentioned, or engineering problems, or whatever, is very powerful. That's one aspect of calculus, but I want them also to discover the calculus is beautiful. Now that's a little bit more difficult to convey. You can't realize that all at once. It's cumulative. So that by the end of the course, my hope is that students to see how calculus all fits together. I had one student who had graduated a few years ago come back and talk to me, and she said that of all the courses she had taken, she was in the arts and science program, so a real variety of many, many different courses. But the most important course, she said, was the calculus course, and the logic involved in how it all fit together. And that's part of the beauty of calculus, how it fits, the various parts fit together and form a complete whole.